when I go and select this, you can see that the component preview is quite different to what we had with the cut. So I'm going to go and right click, go and select edit. In this case, go and change the texture to cobblestone. These textures already have their own pen colors, so it doesn't matter what color you specify over here. Click on close, save it, and then add it to my left fill condition.